Welcome everyone to another week of Get Smart with Art. So this week we are coming at you with a little bit of color history. So we've talked about some artist history. This is all about color. So this is about paints and how they've been made all the way from the caveman period to present day. And so there's a really cool video that explains kind of the combination of science and then art and how we have created what's called pigments or colors to make paints and different dyes, maybe used in dyeing fabric or other things like that over history. So the exhibit's really cool. They do a really nice job in the video of showing the materials and explaining how they were made or how they were found or how they were ground up into a powder. And my favorite is actually how I came across this really nice video is I was trying to give you a history of the color green because today is St. Patrick's Day. And I found that green, which is something I knew, but green, the first time that the brightest green was made, it was actually poisonous and no one knew about it. And so the green that they used was actually what we use today for like insect poison. And so this green was actually really harmful to people. And so it's really great that we know what we know nowadays because we don't use anything like that. A lot of times way back when they were first discovering colors, they didn't know the good or the bad that could come out of it. With science today, everything we use at school is safe almost to the point where you could eat it. We don't want you to. But things are a lot safer because everything is tested so much. So it's a great video. Hopefully you learned something. If you don't learn anything, then you must have known a lot about the color green and color blues and all the way to neons. But enjoy the video. That's it for this week with Get Smart with Art. So enjoy your Wednesday and happy St. Patrick's Day from Mrs. Burns and Mr. Lonzek. All right. Take care. Get smart with Art.